another one of them automated survey bird bots out in the
Greetings, valued visitors. Welcome to Abandoned Park. Please let me know if I can do anything.
Red, you.
Again makes me purr. Why, we have more than I could ever name. There's a world-famous Widowmaker roller coaster, the gravity-defying radioactive roundup, and who could forget the strip miner? Oh, that one's a doozy. Tickets are right. And despite all the visitors, the lines are looking short. It's like you have the park all to yourself. Dangerous? Hardly. Why, you're just as likely to get hurt walking down the street meow-a-days.
Appalachia ain't what it used to be.
Well, why rely on little old me? Go on in and try the rides for your... Of course. Me? Why, I'm Mr. Fussy. Don't you recognize me? I may look a bit under the weather, but it's your favorite cat in the flesh. Definitely. I sure am. Why?
Not some schlubbing a cat.
Abandoned? They're pot... I'm all ears. Now I know they seem a bit fierce, but they're just excited like everyone else. Camden Park brings that out in people. Oh, one big green one quit violently. Now, let's play nice. And they are paying customers too. Scorch, anyway, yeah. Exactly. Who doesn't? And Camden Park is the... Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm going to have to politely... Camden Park is a family, so play nice. Fire away.
A nice cup of tea and a biscuit go well with Armageddon. Tea goes well with anything, truth be told. Welcome back, friend. I am afraid. I do so love the foliage here. The colors are so earthy.
Still kicking, huh? Back to share some...
Be careful with strangers. Not everyone's as friendly as us.
wanted to retire in the forest somewhere. Hey, kid! Pull my finger! Ah, too late! Ah!
Responders need you. Visit the church in the town of Flatwoods. Food, shelter, security.
Damn, no caps. Looks like there's almost $200 in here, though. I guess it'll make good kindling. Sore all over. What is this place up is hard work.
This highway is under the protection of the responder.
Driver!
precious. Did players do return? I do apologize for the condition of the garden. We are short-staffed at the moment, and good help is so hard to find. I do so love the foliage here. The colors are so earthy.
Dr. Harrison, the Vox interpreter program is now running. Stand by for today's data assignments. Valid Vox interpretation banks loaded. Ensure you maintain the minimum transmission distance from the Dart while you collect the requisite amount of Vox data per sample. Happy hunting.
So many pumpkins to carve. You're there.
Yes, I...
Kindly fetch me some pumpkins to carve, will... like these. You there! As you...
Be vigilant for any more super mutant attacks.
Valid Fox interpreter subject detected. Transmission initiated.
You
died prematurely. Establish connection with new Fox transmitter DART. Valid Vox interpreter subject detected. Transmission initiated. You are getting too far away from the Vox transmitter DART. Successfully. Valid Vox interpreter subject detected.
You mission are stupid initiated. For attacking me. I do not want to die. Maybe it will be bored and leave me alone. I was just minding my own business. Ooh, the bad human wants to kill me.
Vox transmission received successfully.
Than you? Something's up. So watch your back.
Vox interpreter subject detected. Transmission initiated.
I cannot wait to eat. You smell like food. I am angry. I want you to die. This thing is making it easy for me to find you today. Are you scared? Am I scary? What about now? That thing is not like me. It looks tasty. I want to eat it. This human is annoying. If I kill it...
Vox transmission received successfully. Vox interpreter data storage full. Please return holotape to terminal to process and archive data. Congratulations on a job well done, Dr. Harrison.
Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies.
Why are you back here? Thank you.
Operation success will be acknowledged and rewarded. Running. Greetings, Abel. It is now. Information will be. Hardware malfunction. Unit is immobile and requires assistance.
come for the cookout? I hope you brought your appetite. Here at Hemlock Holmes Golf Club, we want to provide a family experience. So we're holding a community cookout for all the nearby families. It just really rusts my actuators that I don't have any meat to grill. Could you get me some Radstag meat? If you can also find Yaoguai meat and Deathclaw meat, oh, I'll be able to make some exotic steaks. That all you have? That simply won't do. Some nice-looking Radstag steaks. I just love the sound of raw animal flesh sizzling over a hot flame. Well done, my mighty hunter! The steaks are coming along nicely. I can tell those are fine cuts. But I completely forgot about side dishes. I need you to get some potatoes.
I could feed you with that number of potatoes.
And if you find corn or carrots, I could use some of each. Friendly hunting club. I am the hunt master for Black Bear Lodge. You must be here to sign up for the tournament. Very well. I'll add your name to the rolls. Each hunter is given 3 animals to track and kill. We've had a recent influx of new species, so don't be surprised when you see your list. I've marked some hunting grounds for you, but any kill made anywhere will count.
Thank you. Lake Shale, here to welcome you to the Colonel Kelly Monument. As you take in the view and history, consider using Abraxo brand cleaning products. I would.
Someone there.
This monument.
You're lucky I don't pretty up.
Turns farmer as he gathers fresh produce for the feast. It's enough to make my circuits glow. Those are some nice-looking taters. My famous tato salad will pair well with those Radstag steaks. Try one of our new rocket-propelled golf clubs. It's completely legal on this course.